everybody. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Two talented squads from the Pacific Division. This game between the Anaheim Ducks and the Flames. As the teams get ready, Eddie, what do you think we should know about this?
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
The teams are ready and so are we. Getzlaff's ready for the opening faceoff for Anaheim. Backlund's opposite him for Calgary. Anaheim setting things up in their own end. Move to the shadow of the boards by Getzlaff. Drives to the net. They score! A first one of the game and it's early.
Goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
That looks like it almost went right through him, Enzo. Just above the pad, he's in the butterfly. It's on the low glove side. It's a save a goalie should make.
The Ducks get the early lead here at home.
Oh, and the crowd is up for grabs. They are happy.
Calgary's collected another victory on the faceoff. To Fowler. And now it's directed to Eaves. Shoots one. And a save. Calgary's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. The breakaway. Great save. A shot. That one caught iron. And another strong save. Mark Giordano has it there. All-star game at age 31. On to Backlund. One into another. Breakaway. Outstanding stop. The Ducks have it in their own end. Into the attacking end. Perfect tip by the stick. Pitching it to Raquel. He's alone. He scores.
To be cherry picking in behind the defense, and it worked. He found himself on a breakaway.
Well, the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
A little over 5 minutes have been skated so far. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. To Monahan. And he's hammered. Big hit. Possession gone. Slid to Fowler. Solid work there by Kessler. The Flames setting things up in their own end. Passing one off now to Goodrow. Shoots one. He got his glove on that one. Puck is thrown to Silverberg. Turned a shot on net. Score! That's three in a row.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Just beaten, Eddie. I mean, I've got a good look at it. The goaltender's in good shape here, but he doesn't get his glove up.
Calgary's got another faceoff win. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Moving it to Versteeg. Onside. Drill.
A quality chance, a better save.
Pitching this one to Cogliano. Puts one on. Lets it go. Got that in the trapper.
Now that's a quick glove.
No chance you're going to beat a goaltender like that with a shot that's so easy to handle. Perfect positioning, easy glove stop.
Quick work on the faceoff. Wrist shot. Shooting. Stick save on the changing shot. Can he clear? Pass attempt to Versteeg. Let's it go. Shot didn't have a lot on it, did it? Little pass from his goalie here. Snapping a pass to Eves. Point blast! Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Hamilton. The Flames with possession up the wing. It's dumped in. Decides on the area behind. Looking to Vatanen. Fires. Outstanding save. Just got his glove on it. Calgary is controlling the play in their own end. It's an onside play. A wonderful scoring chance denied. A little over 7 minutes to be played. The Ducks have built on their earlier two-goal lead. Their advantage is now three. Laid on to Cogliano. Brilliant lift. Great save. Carried out of his own end toward center. Trying to go to Chiasson. Let's it go. Makes that play deep. Oh, broke it up. Propelled to Kessler. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. One timer. Just missed the net with that one. Directing that one to Stajan. Oh, did he ever get matched?
That's a physical brand of hockey.
Good job on canceling out that icing. Two sticks together, they cancel. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Goes to the backhand. Got a piece of it. Snaps off a wrist shot. The Flames in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. He is shut right off. Pointed to Stone. Hammered. Just a backhand, and it's turned aside. Good job with the stick. Very important if he can clear this puck out. Calgary's in their own end and in possession. Shoots, and it's driven away.
Last minute of play in the first period.
Lugged ahead from the defensive zone, and now it's directed to Getzlaf. Give that goalie credit for another.
Every once in a while, you get enough time to deliver a slap shot. You can really lean into it. He was able to make the save, though.
Solid, clean win. A backhand shot. Save. Snaps a wrister. The ref's caught something. A delayed call here. Big drive. Great stick save. We have seen 20 minutes come and go. It was a long 20 minutes for one team. They didn't score. They gave up a bunch. Let's check out the shots on goal, and one gets an exclamation point. Listen to this. An overwhelming 19 for Anaheim and 10 for Calgary. Calgary's goaltender has had one of those nights, and so this score is lopsided, and we will return after he gets a rest. And these words. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
The Flames are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
The Ducks will begin this period on the penalty kill.
2 minutes for interference.
Shoots one. Waffle boarded. snaps it on goal. Skill play by Fowler. Penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. The Ducks get a minor for interference.
You cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow him the ability to be able to move up the ice. Interference.
Calgary's power play gets a 5-on-3, and it's a long one. Let's see how they perform. The Flames win that faceoff. Wonderful save. Lindholm's in his own end, headed towards center. Gets across, looks over his options. There's a shot that's way wide. I'm sure he meant well.
As the shooter with
a wonderful shot answered quickly.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Keeps it going up the wing. Skates it across the blue line. Save with the pad.
They needed that save, but more importantly, the whistle to stop play.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Calgary's got it again. Shot, score! Another step in the road back. They're down by two.
Score goals, especially off of rebounds, go to this area.
Nice stop on the initial shot, but he's not able to cover up the rebound. The goal scorer gets there first.
Calgary's clawed back to within two goals. Lots of time still remaining. Perhaps this will be momentum they can build before the second intermission. To Versteeg. Good stick presence.
The Ducks force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it.
Thrown in. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the face. Calgary's got that neutral zone faceoff. Good work with the stick. The Ducks' penalty kill has been terrific. That was a long one. This should pick them up. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Pitching it to Brouwer. Offside, stops the clock.
Fowler's shoulder absolutely annihilates him as he goes into the ice.
A little over 3 minutes have transpired here in the second. Anaheim's defense failed one test, but they've passed some others. The end result is they've got a two-goal advantage. And he is closed off emphatically.
I hope that player's okay after receiving that massive hit.
And that one shot down the ice, and it will be an icing.
Fowler's eyes were as big as saucers. He sees the opponent with his head down, and he steps up for a huge hit.
He's got it. That hits somebody. Anaheim's in possession as they travel up the wing. Shoots. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Oh, great cut. Gains the zone. At the point, big shot. Passing one off now to Giordano. Puck is thrown to Getzlaff. A ripper from the point. Calgary's in their own end and has possession. Hammers one. Got his stick on it. Vatanen's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Chip to Backlund. Whoa, what a play. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Oh, faceoff win here. Anaheim's in their own end, carrying it on. Fires! And another one that's off the glove. Moving it to Monahan. On to Silverberg. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Elliott's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save, and he makes it look really easy.
And they've won the faceoff. That's the way to make them pay.
Anytime you get hit in the open ice like that, that is a jolt.
That's a good solid hit. He's had many. Pitching this one to Cogliano. Let the shot go. Score! He got iron with that shot. Shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Oh, Enzo, I don't know how he could do much more than this. He tried to make a dramatic glove stop. That's all he had left, but the puck beats him pretty cleanly.
Anaheim's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. The Flames control from the faceoff. Slid to Goodrow. Just wide with the shot. Pass attempt to Cogliano. Into the corner with that pass to Fairlane.
Time of the goal. 10 minutes.
Pass comes to him from the crease. Possession taken up by Stone. Taken toward the neutral zone. Enormous collision. Snapping a pass to Brody. Wonderful job as he plays it up the wing. What a hit! What a save! I was looking for the light to come on. Laid on to Lindholm. Up the wing and moving well. Good place to shoot from. Shot on. And a save there. Huge hit. Shuts that offense right off. Lugged along the line. Tremendous pressure. Hit the post with the shot. Collected at the boards. And he drops back to get things set again. Has it in his own end. Can he generate something from there? Propelled to Getzlaff. Chip to Eves. Tries to get it on net. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Oh, and he is drilled. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Score! His first playoff goal. What a great memory for him.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Anaheim's getting a larger and larger lead as the second period gets shorter and shorter. And a full third period and a chance to enlarge. Taken away. The Ducks have been a big point blank save there.
And by number 18.
Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Fowler's an excellent skater, and he's used it to his advantage as he's got in on the forecheck, been extremely physical offensively, and really stout defensively.
That's good, Ray. I think he sure has his fans out there.
Gibson's far and away been the best player in this hockey game. He has faced an inordinate amount of shots in this contest. Stopped.
Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
That's turned aside. Goes back deep for it. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Point blast! He scores! Second of the game! What a performance!
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Edzo, just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
And the faceoff's won. Looking to Monahan. Curls on back and readies an attack. Brings a shot. Oh, what a stop.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Terrific pad save. Oh, that was a great chance.
6 seconds.
Enormous hit.
Well, we thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solidly.
40 minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand. Time to look at the shots on goal. 33 for the Ducks, and 23 for the Flames.
Are you looking for information on
the Flames were counting on a tremendous performance in goal. They counted wrong. More in a moment.
On the verge of making it to the big league.
Minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
The Ducks have had their way the first 40 minutes of play pretty much in every category possible, most importantly with this real comfortable lead. Do they sit on it or look to add to it here in the third?
Big drive, big pad save. Not through. Anaheim's carrying on up the wing. And they've got it again. Giordano's hooked on this play, and the arm of the referee is high. Anaheim's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
Calgary's power play has been strong. They have connected once. Let's see if they can make it twice on this power play. The Flames prevail again. A whistle and a rest.
6 seconds.
Gibson's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Calgary's got that faceoff win. Goaltender pass brought ahead. Gets in. What'll he do? A magnificent pad save. Trying to go to Monahan. And he is reefed.
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Monahan's been caught with a physical play again. Anaheim's in control as they travel up the wing. And a good save in the goal crease. Directing that one to Versteeg. Gathered up again by Brower. Taken away.
The Ducks have a healthy lead in this game because of their turnovers.
Shoots one. Score! What an impressive goal shorthanded.
had a lot of time and space there to let that wicket shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Elliott's not able to get the blocker up quick enough to deny this. It's a really good shot, but you think he'd be able to stop him.
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
The Flames are in a hole here, so their coaches try to jumpstart their team by pulling the goaltender.
Anaheim's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. The Ducks have killed it all. Calgary's on the move in neutral ice. Cut grab, they've got it ready.
3 minutes, 1 second.
Elder for a faceoff coming up next. A little over 4 minutes play. The Ducks just keep hammering away on offense. They're winning going away. Good deflection try, but off the mark. On to Raquel. Shoots one, blocked away. One into another. Now it's directed to Monahan. Pass cut. Pitching it to Getzlaff. Fires! And another strong save. He covers and holds on.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Flames with a face-off win. Delayed penalty call. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Eaves is sent to the box. 2 minutes for interference.
You got to play with controlled emotion. You can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have the puck.
Calgary's power play has not been a shambles. It's been very good here, and it gets another chance. Quick work on the faceoff. You can almost... And another save there.
These saves are all about positioning.
Puck settled down by Fowler. Calgary's in possession in their own end. He won't avoid something for doing that. And a fight is about to develop. It looks like the partners are changing a little bit. A big roundhouse and the decision.
Nobody in the building, including him, saw it ending like that. I don't know why they take the fight. They're up so much here in a game that they've dominated start to finish.
Got that one, now one. And quickly to Versteeg. Oh, what a play! And in their own end, looking for options.
7 minutes, 6 seconds.
Takes it right back. He throws it there. Long way to go and not much time to do it. Passing one off now to Monahan. He's all alone! Score! A power play goal yet again.
Shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Gibson's not able to get his pad down to make the stop on the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
They've won the faceoff. Good intercept, might turn into something here. Puck is thrown to Kessler. Gains the zone. Blocked. Got it in his own end. Long lead pass to Gaudreau. And it's turned aside. And the pickup. Slid to Kessler. The Flames lug the puck in their own end. Moving it to Goudreau. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Well, that hit sends a message.
Backlund's the guy that got hit yet again. Shoots. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Puck control by Hamilton. Skated back down, touched it up. Icing. Beat him on that one. Shoots one. That's a marvelous save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Wonderful chance to score, but no. Into the end of attack. Hammers it. Got the iron with the shot. Pitching this one to Bennett. Pass attempt to Hamilton. To Versteeg. He scores! Two straight goals.
No hesitation at all. He fired home that wrist shot.
The butterfly's become a default position for the goaltender, Enzo. And while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens.
The Ducks have a decided advantage in this game because of their ability to force turnovers.
Laid on to Brody. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Oh, what a collision in open ice. At the point of drive. Score! Goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Grab the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Shoot, and it's driven away. Takes his pass from the goalie. And he regroups. Gathered in by Fowler. Good place to shoot from, and he does. March, great save in close.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Looks for room. Waits with it, fires off the goalpost. Pulls his way along. Big drive, score! That's two unanswered goals.
Shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Anaheim's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Good stick there, so the pass is not complete.
Assisted by number 67.
Snapping a pass to Vermette. And he gains the zone. Block that.
Time of the goal.
The Flames in their own end in possession as they travel. Gets in. What'll he do? Fires. Oh, and he missed the net. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. The shot is off. Picked up. On the outside, a shot. Save! Gets it back. Propelled to Fairland. Chip to Monahan. Looking to Richie. The Ducks look to make a difference up the wing. That one blocked. Wrist shot. Hammered. That's a good pad save. Score! That's his first playoff goal.
goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Johnson's quick reactions, Edzo, aren't enough. That's a beautiful shot up over his shoulders into the top of the net.
Calgary's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Great save. Got some, not all. Let's go, Risha. A wonderful save, and that just beat the clock, too. The horn, the hockey game. What a finish. Anaheim's got another victory. It looked pretty convincing to me.
I'd like to give credit to the coaches for continuing to carp and coach this team with their strong lead late.
Tournaments are fun, especially when they get to loser goes home, winner moves on. We are at that point. Don't miss our next one. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying so long for now.